His name is Mr. Sherlock Holmes.
Is that him?
My mother, she wonders if you have brought your famous hat.
The deerstalker? I've never worn one.
And a pipe?
I prefer a cigar.
Did you do the thing?
What thing?
The cane shows the marks of a dog's teeth. The wood is from an island southwest of Madeira. That thing.
That was an embellishment of Dr. Watson. If I ever write a story myself, it will be to correct the myriad misconceptions created by his imaginative license.
Murder, Mr. Calmont. Murder.
I didn't know you wrote stories.
I decided to get it right before I die.
You're not going to die. I had a great uncle who lived to be 102.
What are the odds that you would know two men who would live that long?
Well, I didn't actually know him. We're about to start an investigation.
If you need suspects, you know where to find me.
A man comes to Baker Street, you say you've come about your wife. How could you tell?
When you're a detective and a man comes to visit you, it's usually about his wife.
My Anne has changed. Yesterday I followed her.
It is highly poisonous. A drop will more than suffice. Planning an escape with the mystery man. What possible motive could you have had?
I demand you produce her.
Oswald, it is a wish to know if you are this man's wife.
No.
Voila!
Now, Roger's been a help to you. He's always been clever.
It's evidence.
Now we must solve it. A convincing set of circumstances signaling your intention to murder your husband.